el Señor Jesús. ¿Entiendes, hermano? ¿Entiendes que es un pacto renovado?
Aleluya.
Vamos a 2 Reyes, capítulo 23. Versículo 3, hermanos. Aleluya. Perdóname, hermano. I forgot to give you the scripture beforehand. Aleluya. La Biblia dice en inglés primero. And the king stood by a pillar and made a covenant before the Lord to walk after the Lord and to keep his commandments and his testimonies and his statutes with all and all the people stood to the covenant. That's my normal. Versículo.
Y poniéndose el rey en pie junto a la columna, hizo pacto delante de Jehová, de que iría en pos de Jehová y guardaría sus mandamientos, sus testimonios y sus estatutos, con todo el corazón y con toda el alma, y que cumplirían las palabras del pacto que estaban escritas en aquel libro, y todo el pueblo confirmó el pacto.
Gloria a Dios. Aleluya. ¿Y qué Moisés y los hijos de Israel hicieron un pacto con Jehová en el monte de
Sinaí?
Sí. Josía y los hijos de Israel hicieron un pacto con Jehová para sus mismos. ¿Entienden, hermano? Necesitamos nuestro pacto propio.
We need our own covenant with the Lord.
Okay. No es específico para nuestros pastores.
Not enough for our
pastors. Para hacer un pacto con el Señor.
For them to have a covenant with God.
Nosotros necesitamos un pacto con
Dios.
Este día es para renovar este pacto.
Today is for renewing that covenant.
Es como un. It's like a marriage, un matrimonio. Okay? A veces los esposos y esposas. Va a renovado esos promesas,
¿sí? Sometimes when spouses need to renew their vows.
Yeah, they need to renew their vows. Es lo mismo para nosotros. Cada día necesito tener honra para nuestro pacto propio del Señor Jesús.
We need to have every day that honor for our covenant with God.
Pero hoy es un día para renovar.
But today is for us to renew that covenant.
To stir up our hearts.
Nuestro corazón.
To stir up our minds. To remind ourselves.
Recordarnos a nosotros mismos.
Of things that God has done for us. Remind ourselves of how important that He is to us. If you leave here
si te vas aquí,
with anything today,
con algo en tu mente,
I want it to be
quisiera que fuera,
a fresh thinking.
Un pensamiento fresco.
Okay, a fresh way of looking at your promises to the Lord.
Una manera fresca de ver las promesas de Dios para ti.
Amén, hermanos. Gloria a Dios. Aleluya. Entonces, necesitamos dar gracias a todos los pastores.
We'd like to thank all the pastors that are here today.
Tenemos. I'm learning. I'm learning.
Thank
you. Our pastor, you're right. I want to give honor to him. He's not able to be here with us this morning. And if you would, I'd like to ask everyone to stand right now. Asking you to help me, join with me in prayer.
Si me ayudan a orar, por favor.
For our pastor.
El pastor.
He's been battling cancer.
Está luchando con el cáncer.
He gets a victory. The cancer's gone. And
tiene una victoria y parecía que se fue el cáncer.
And he comes back again. Another place.
En otro lugar.
So we want to go before the Lord in prayer right now.
Quisiera que oráramos.
For the cancer and also has had the problems with his heart.
Tenía tenido problemas con el corazón.
He's resting right now.
Está descansando.
Expecting to be here for our evening service.
Y está. Estamos esperando que regrese para el servicio de la tarde.
I certainly want to give honor to him.
Quiero darle honor a él.
Let's honor him the best way we can by praying for him.
Vamos a orar por él.
Especially Heavenly Father.
In the name of Jesus. Right now, I speak strength into the family. I speak healing into the
youth that cancer. In your name, Jesus, take control over every cell in his body. Renew them, even as we renew our covenant with you today. We pray that you renew that body for him, that he can continue to work. And he's done it.
Even right now, God,
expecting to be here, hoping anyways to be here at 6 o'clock for service.
Servicio de la tarde, so, van a estar más pastores.
Just want to give thanks to all the pastors for coming and being with us. And
gracias a todos los pastores.
Thanks for all the hard work you do.
Todo el trabajo duro que hacen.
I'm going to ask Mano Jaime to come right now. He's going to come and greet the church. Glory to the Lord.